I'm Andrew with NVIDIA. I'm a technical marketing manager specializing in GeForce products. And I'm here with the Omen X Imperium from HP, our BFGD G-Sync Ultimate Class display. 65-inch PC HDR 1384 zones and 144 FPS when overclocked, 120Hz native input at 4K. It also has a built-in Shield console if you'd like to do any Android gaming or video streaming from your desktop or your couch. Either way. I don't know if that's very good.
This TV is super, super impressive. Talk a little bit about like what it's like gaming on a TV this big with NVIDIA G-Sync technology as well as like HDR and 4K at 120Hz.
It's explosive, honestly. It's really game-changing to kind of punny about it, but really it's one thing to read about it, it's another thing to see this, but it's something completely different to sit down and play it. We have explosions going off in your face and it's consuming your entire field of view. It's absolutely transformative and there's really nothing else like this. And when you play latest games like Battlefield 5, which are in full HDR, it's blinding and it's just beautiful to look at in all the best ways.
So perhaps the most important question is, are there other variations of screen size and how much is the TV? And when does it come out?
Right now we're focusing on the 65-inch. We're partnered with Acer, Asus, and HP, which is what we're showing back here. There'll be more versions coming out at some point in the future, but we're not quite ready to announce those yet. But this version will be available shipping in February, and HP is already taking pre-orders with the price starting at $49.99.